Hello everyone, and welcome to How Fix It. If your drone has crashed, the arm shaft is broken, and the frame arms no longer lock. Don't worry, I'm here to help. In this video guide, I'll show you how to replace the arm axis on a DJI Mini 4 Pro and get your drone working properly again. For this repair, you'll only need a T5 Torx screwdriver. A pair of tweezers can also be helpful during the process. Links to the front and rear arm shafts, along with the necessary tools, are provided in the video description below. Alright, let's get started. The first step is always to remove the battery before beginning any repairs. In the first part of the video, I'll show you how to replace the arm axis on the front frame arm. In the second part, I'll demonstrate how to replace the arm axis on the rear frame arms. If you only need to replace the rear arm axis, you can skip ahead using the time code in the video. Remove the two screws securing the frame arms, carefully detach the frame arms from the drone body. Next, remove the three screws holding the arm shaft in place. Now you can remove and replace the front arm shaft. When purchasing a replacement, make sure to choose the correct type. The front arm shaft is different from the rear. A link to the appropriate replacement part for the DJI Mini 4 Pro is available in the description below. If the screw threads securing the arm shaft were damaged in the crash, you'll need to replace the drone body. You'll find a link in the description to a full disassembly guide for the DJI Mini 4 Pro, which shows how to replace the drone body. Install the new arm shaft and secure it with screws. Reinsert the frame arms and fasten them with two screws. Check the movement of the frame arms. Everything should now function properly. Let's move on to replacing the rear arm shaft. Remove the two screws securing the rear arm shaft to the drone body. Gently pry the shaft out and pull it from the housing. Now you can replace the rear arm shaft. Again, be sure to purchase the correct part. The rear shaft differs from the front. A link to the correct replacement is in the video description. Insert the new rear arm shaft into the housing, align it carefully with the slots, and press it into place. Secure it with two screws. Check the frame arm movement. Everything should now work as it should. If you found this guide helpful, give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe for more drone repair tutorials. Visit our website for more tech insights and do-it-yourself guides. Remember, every tech challenge is an opportunity to learn and grow. You are watching How Fix It. Thanks for tuning in, and have a safe flight.